Ah, shit. Baird, fix this.
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. Do you have a fever? Intense muscle pain?
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking the own sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too. The same.
Find the hole! Dark!
Check your aim!
To feel valued. Come on, brass them up! Keep them off the lips! Who's next? Okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry.
Cole, we're on the floor above you.
On our way up, Marcus.
Take the stairs. Over there.
Thank you.
something.
There's still a couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them then.
Marcus Phoenix, what a loyal son you are. But I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs!
Thanks, bitch!
Marcus! I gave your father nearly 20 years to deal with the Lambert. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before he did, right?
Don't listen to that bitch. Get upstairs.
Split up. We need covering fire. God damn, my ass feels meat and red now.
Okay, run! Head for the stairs!
Listen to me, Marcus Phoenix. I will not let my people die. We have a right to live, a right to this world. Your father must complete his task.
Well, that's one thing we agree on.
Hey, look up there.
Splat.
You want to bring down the roof?
No, just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted.
One down, two to go!
Are you all right? What happened?
We ran into Mira. Problem solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not. What's this? Grubs are waiting for elevator A. So. Two, three, go!
Guess who, motherfuckers?
The grubs are waiting for elevator A. So... two... three... go!
Guess who, motherfucker! Drag out!
In here somewhere. Dad, we're on your floor now.
Look for the door with the external power unit.
Okay, hang tight. Dad, they've got a turret outside your lab. Find some cover. We're outside your lab, Dad. Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end.
hominid.
One locked down, Dad. One more to go. That's two, Dad. We're heading back.
Marcus. Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well, and they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So
then... Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Whoa. What else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
Let's go!
going to take a while to activate the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off!
The cavalry has arrived!
I can reach the device now!
Heads up! It's Mira!
No! I will not allow this! Stop!
Eat dirt and die, motherfucker!
Take that, you bitch! Oh, shit! Shit! We're on fire! We're on
no,
fire!
No! Carmine! Everyone, take that bitch down!
God damn it! I thought we killed that bitch!
How long is this gonna take, Dad?
I need to increase the output by station. It'll take a while.
Thank you.
almost there.
You leave me no choice.
Marcus, hold her off. She'll destroy the whole chamber.
We're trying. Hold on.
Adam, this ends now. Except that your species will die.
Good, it's off the tower. Now bring it down and hammer it.
Scratch one grub.
Power soon.
Professor, you said you tested this. How?
On myself, Damon. I had to see how the emulsion developed over its life cycle. So I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh my God.
Dad, we saw what it did to humans in Mercy. Go, Dad. This tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about? Oh, shit. No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Seraph. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again!
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
Hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and moral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn. Jacinta. And now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Marcus, whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left, Anya? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.